So, we are headed to the Anarchist bookstore. I'm excited about that. As you can tell, a lot of our trip has to do with food. Whose vacation doesn't? So the show starts tonight, so it's finally time for the festival. I think it starts around 6, so that'll be fun. I'll take you there. We can have a blast.
It's not as busy as
We're still asleep.
Yeah. It's coffee, selfie.
That last time you were
Oh, great idea.
No, I was like,
it gave me the worst
heart. Yeah, we all had Red Bull for the first time in years.
Yeah, that could have been
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There is a beef OG chasing.
Oh, really?
They take a shot of whiskey and then they chase it with beef OG.
And you liked it. You were like, that was fantastic.
It was really good.
Yeah. Like, let's do that again.
It was really good.
So it's the Anarchist bookstore? That's the guy? I had a piece of paper I could pick up.
You kept hitting me with it while I'm driving. I was like, I'm
gonna get
some
napkins.
Yeah.
You do a napkin, see if you can pick up a napkin.
Oh, yeah. This is hard.
You're so bad.
Isn't it hard?
Yeah!
Almost.
Get the friggin' lens.
Just hit the
lens. You're gonna break it.
This time.
No, those things are impossible to break.
Yeah,
they until are. They get like one little split and then they just pull apart.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Impossible to break until they break.
Awesome.
The winds, there's too much wind resistance.
Turn right onto the corner.
essentially what it is.
It always reminds me of coffee.
Yeah. That's why I like it. I like bold flavors. I'm a huge Scotch drinker too.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah. Heavy.
That's a little strong for me. Yeah, I like light beer,
Innocent Gun, they're like really super flavorful beers.
Oh yeah, yeah. Innocent Gun's good. I like
heavy on the taste, right? So I don't know. Ales, I like ales. I only like drinking lagers if I'm gonna get smashed.
Behave as a normal human being.
I will teach you. You just need to bed.
Actually, true story. I brought probably fruit online. I use Clark. I'm like, yeah, probably.
Yeah, why not?
No, it was definitely like an adult.
I've got so much spit in my stomach from that bartender hating me.
I'm drinking a butter beer. Norbert the Dragon will be here any moment. Unless you guys didn't get that, Norbert was the dragon that Hagrid got in book one.
What about Dudley?
Dudley the Dragon?
Dudley the Dragon.
or Dudley Dursley.
No, Dudley the Dragon. That real derpy dragon from the kids show.
Yeah.